200 miles to the northwest in Chengdu, there is to be found another part of the miracle. The spirit of a people for whom nothing that happens today can stop the building of tomorrow. On the campus of West China Union University in Chengdu, there is being written a new kind of story that has to do with the courage, faith, and vision of the young people of China, the students at the great universities on the seaboard when the war started. Japan well knew that only a leaderless nation remains a conquered nation. So in the first fury of the invasion, 80% of Chinese colleges were bombed in a deliberate attempt to kill the young men and women who would be leaders and teachers in the new China and to destroy their centers of learning. Then began the greatest intellectual migration in history. Whole student bodies picked up their books and equipment and started their epic trek hundreds of miles into China's interior. Here at Chengdu, girls from Jinling and thousands of other students are training both mind and body for the important work that lies ahead. Sports of every type are evidence of the modern spirit of these young people. But above all, the relentless search for knowledge goes on, for knowledge means freedom. And these young Chinese have dedicated their lives to a free China.